We're out here in Mill City, which is really at the far edge of our territory for our little chapter here. And we unchained Brewster, and he is just the amazing Labrador, just laughable, lovable, happy guy. So we're having a great time. I'm Michelle Blake, and I coordinate the Salem chapter of Fences for Fido. And this is our 65th, somewhere around there. The Salem chapter came to be just sort of naturally. It grew out of Fences for Fido's amazing growth when the organization was only a couple of months old. Pretty soon we had a core group of really dedicated volunteers here in Salem, and now we probably have 50 or 60 Salem area volunteers and two crew leaders, Mike and Rhonda, and we do two, maybe three fences a month in Marion County. Brewster is one of those dogs who is chained most hours of the day, although he does come in the house at night, and he comes in the house when the family isn't home. He spent enough hours out on this chain that people were concerned about him. We approached the family. They thought the fence was a great idea. Can you imagine if somebody knocks on your door and says, "Hey, I'm here to do something free for you." I mean, you sort of smell a scam and you get a little doubtful. And so we always just have to have that conversation and show them maybe some news clippings and show them a brochure and let them know that we really are for real. And then people get excited. And so it was that typical response once they realized that there was somebody who could offer a free solution to this situation they have here. They love Brewster. He's a great dog. And if they don't have him on his chain, he runs loose. And so they really felt like they had to put him on a chain because fences are very expensive. And so when somebody offered that, they said, absolutely. Here we are out here in the rain, and nobody has complained about the rain. Everybody just gets out and does what they need to do. But I noticed that the builds are a little faster when it's rainy because we don't stop and visit as much. We get the fence done because it's nice to be dry when it's all over. Brewster had a blast. Of course, he's a Labrador, and so all you have to do is throw a ball, and that guy takes off. And the other funny thing he did is he ran around. He's still very much a boy, and we'll be getting him neutered soon, but he ran around, and he marked his territory. So he let everybody know, this trash bin is his, the trampoline is his, this fence is his, this tree is his. Salem chapter did a great job today. Another fence well done, another dog's life changed. And this is what we do every Saturday. This is why we love it. You come out on a Saturday, within a couple of hours, you see a dog's life transformed. I mean, it's instant gratification.